Everybody, what's up? It's Obey Entertainment. Today's YouTube video, we are back. We are on the Xbox One, of course. And this video is to all those people that hate my Thresher shirt. This is for you guys. Not really. Today's video, I forgot to make one yesterday. I do apologize about that. I had a lot of... I don't know. I was just stressing about something and some like drama and family and just a whole bunch of stuff. So now we are back in my comfort zone. I'm playing some video games. We are going to play zombies because I don't think I've made one of these on my preparing for Black Ops 4 videos yet. So that's what we're going to do. I'm going to see if I can't fix my mic, though, because it seems loose as hell. Like, what the hell? It is loose. I don't know. Maybe it's fine. Maybe I'm just stressed about nothing. And as you guys see, we have the car 98. And I'm using shock shell, I think. We're just gonna screw around. First round, we're gonna melee everyone. You guys know what I'm saying? Just. Oh, what? I'm gonna try to get as many headshots as we can. That's like what we're going for here. If it's not a headshot, we're not gonna shoot. I actually totally forgot how to do this. All right, there we go. I couldn't hear the game for a second. Wave one, Gucci. Not gonna get that yet. And just fun fact, I've never actually completed this. Also, if I'm staring down like this or whatever, just because I'm concentrating. Ignore it if it looks weird or stupid or just a little bit of everything. I forgot I had to turn all these on. Oh. More than halfway, let's go, let's go. Remember, like I said, we're gonna try to go for headshots. That was a miss. What the hell? Alrighty, buddy, come here. There we go. My bad. Oh, whatever. Your head does not move that fast. Oh. Sweet, there's still one guy left. It's Gucci. Alright, here we go. Like I said, I've never made it very far on this, as far as rounds. Back up a little bit. Oh. Nope, I'm not gonna die this early. Run! Alright, alright. Now we can do this. Alright, remember we had to turn on the valves. That way they open the cage on the middle thing, I think. Locate the bunker entrance, blah, blah, blah. We're using all my ammo, which is great. I don't know anything about that. Should really have done that. Let's go, let's go. Yeah, that's what I thought. Melee and headshots only. job. That's great. What's this? Power is right here, isn't it? That's power. We'll go ahead and buy the stamina for 2,000. Get out of here, bro. I want to run faster. So now we got some stamina. That costs 1,200. We got a sniper with no bullets left. Next to no bullets left. Next, I had to go in here. And that's 1,250. Buy some armor too. Why not? The headshot was legit. Like I said, we're going for record on headshots, hopefully. Screw you, bro. One bullet left. Instant kill. Let's do this. Oh, ho, that was close. That's like the last thing we want. Jesus, the shovel sucks. No ammo, but it's cool. It's legit. It's all Gucci. And my second weapon. My ammo. I'm just kind of concerned when do the zombies start? Reroute 15. It's Gucci. It's all good. It's fine. I'm gonna make this like a legitimate challenge. Sorry for not talking a lot, you guys. This video is probably also gonna be like really long, just because I'm gonna survive as long as I can. I probably won't be able to entertain you guys through it all, but we can try. I don't remember how to get your gun pack a punched. Gucci, bro. So we'll go ahead and go down here first. I think we had to open both doors and then I don't even remember.
You
through here. Turn that on. And then we have to go through this one, do the same thing. I have 7 bullets. What's this one? Faster reload. I will want that. It's just not needed right now. Open the salt mine door. Die. I need to kill more than one of you. Thank you. What? Is this a salt mine? Yep, smart. Salt mine tunnels. Get them all bound up here. Just got me Star Wars. Oh shit, no, I have 4 ammo for this? What? I just got a shit ton of money. Instant kill. Get out of here, bro. I thought I had that. Guess not. I don't like the bombs anyway. We're not gonna use them. I feel like this would have been a good time to, That's so bright. I don't honestly understand. We'll just start weapon selling powers in command room. Okay. When does that big scary dude come out? Oh, it's dark. Not cool. Towards the transfer device. Okay. So basically, I just have to kill things inside this circle to keep it going. I had to reload. I the guy with the bomb. Oh, no. No. Let's go, guys. Oh, I should not have reloaded. For 12 bullets? What the hell? Huh. Oh shit, that's the big guy I was talking about. I'm currently hurting people, but not really involved, are they? Let's go, bro. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Need to reload. I'm out of ammo on that gun. Tesla gun barrel. So we're making a super gun? We have 10 grand. I'm sure we can afford it. So we get ammo every round too? What? I'm going outside. Beats me. Well, that wasn't random. Ooh. Oh, oh, oh. Yep, nope, I'm not having that. I had... ...116 headshots at 199 kills. Not bad. If you guys did enjoy this video, let me know in the comment section down below. Thank you so much for watching. Peace out, freshies.